part of this great program today. What a privilege and honor. I want to thank God also. I want to thank our man of God, Pastor Chris. I want to thank Pastor Tony. I want to thank everybody. First of all, before I introduce this wonderful brother, 10 years ago, brother, I want to tell you to the parents here that anytime you are at this meeting, don't refuse to take your children along. Hallelujah. Because they are there also in the bathroom of the Word of God. Amen. Don't leave your children alone. Don't keep your children inside while you go to attend this meeting or the self-fellowship. Very shortly, in a while, you will see the impact of what self-ministry is doing in the life of our children. Hallelujah. You will quote this part in the book of Acts, chapter 19, verse 20, say, so mightily grew the Word of God and it prevailed. You will see the Word of God and it's prevailing in our life today. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, with a clapping ovation, let's welcome Brother Janet. Put your hands together with me. Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. My name is Janet. I am 10 years old and I'm here to exhort. The topic of my exhortation is becoming a world changer. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Those who have changed their world, they came up with a dream and vision. Every child of God must have a big dream. You don't wait for change. You accept responsibility to a full change. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Right on, boy.
Hallelujah, boy, go on.
Abraham walked with a vision. You must walk with a vision. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Right on, boy.
For you to be great, you must have.